Now, if you're wondering how I made my head on the main video in clay, then what you do is you take your plaster and you pour in your slip. You then have a mold of your head and you can clean it up and make it look pretty nice. There's going to be a little bit of a seam, but you can blend that over with a knife and your fingers. And then once you glaze it, you have some paints and it looks beautiful. Now, go watch the main video.